Corporate wrestling has been exploiting your emotions and our bodies for record profit. The media is bought, reporting speculation as fact, and professionals live in fear of reaching their true potential. The narrative has no contracts, no hierarchy. The narrative is not a faction, it is an idea. We are the ones who open your shows and main event your pay-per-views. Praised and ridiculed, pushed, buried, hired, and fired. We have embraced this pain to become stronger. We are free. Together we take back this industry company by company. Burst the bubble, break the programming, expose the gatekeepers. We will fight. The time is now. To control your narrative is to become who you are supposed to be. You've been warned.